Hello and welcome to Saurav Sir Classes. Today's tutorial will be on microeconomics. In case of any questions related to our tutorial, you are free to contact us at 9836793076. We are also available online, so do check in our website, which is www.saurav sir classes.com. Now, in the previous tutorials, we have been dealing with questions related to budget equation. Okay. Now, today we will answer this question. This is a much more theoretical question. Here we do not have any analytical or graphical representation. Now, our Mangoan budget. Now, Mangoan budget, we have done a tutorial based on this, where there were red income and blue income, where two constraints has to be satisfied simultaneously. If you want to check in that tutorial, then you can visit our website and check that tutorial also. Now, those budgets were very fancy looking and everything. So, the question is, can you think of a situation on earth where people must simultaneously satisfy more than one budget constraint? So here we are not only talking about money, but money, the income budget constraint, not only that, something else do we have to simultaneously satisfy? Is the money only scarce resource that people use up when consuming? So this is the answer. So it is a much theoretical approach. So the answer is very simple. See, consumption of budgets or consumption of many commodities, because when you're eating a meal, you not only have to put in the money to buy the commodities, your mother puts in some effort to cook the meal, you have to give in some time to eat the meal, some energy, and most of the thing, a lot of things. So the answer will be consumption of many commodities take time as well as money. Okay, people have to simultaneously satisfy a time budget and a money budget. So a time budget and a money budget. So now two budgets you are satisfying, which we actually do. Now other example that I can give, other example, say when you are eating something, some are also concerned about the calorie intake. So people may have a calorie budget. Or if you are a cholesterol patient, then you have a cholesterol budget. Okay. Or if you can take some, something like alcohol or cigarette intake, so an alcohol budget. So all these things, all these things also must be kept in mind while we are consuming things. You cannot consume it unlimited amount of these commodities. So these are few examples that can be provided or that can be put forward in regard to this particular question. I hope this tutorial was helpful. This was a more theoretical approach. If it was, then please like our videos. It means a lot to us. And thank you for watching our videos.